Okay, you ready to get cracking on that quest? The one called Great Devourer, Great Jagras. The Great Jagras has yellow and green stripes and the gluttonous habit of swallowing prey whole. You know the drill. We've got to find it and hunt it before time runs out. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. Our team is already engaging the target. Get a move on. We can use the scout flies to locate them. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. The hunting horn is a close-range support weapon that plays status-buffing melodies. Buff yourself and the team to gain the upper hand. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. As a guide as you go after it. Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. The target is an unknown monster that likes to mark its turf by, spitting slime all over it. We've only got... This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. Hey, these shrubs. Monsters.
Thank you. Thank you.